Looks like you picked up a wee bit more than you can carry. Extra, visit your door. If you'd like more space in your backpack, you can always purchase a handy expand backpack elixir from the Crown Shop.
You have too many treasure cards in your spellbook. You can't receive any new treasure cards until there is more room in your spellbook.
Thank you. Thank you. stand before the Radiant Sun Lord, Apoyo Bright One. Let me show you the light. Done, wizard. Let this illustrious day be recorded.
As you approach the Legion token, it suddenly shrinks to a manageable size. You pick it up in one hand and place it in your backpack.
Challenger? Don't you know? You are already beaten. Haste, wizard. You have won. Although I won't...
Well, well. What happened to my newly acquired... It appeared before you...
If you'd like more space in your backpack, you can always purchase a handy Expand Backpack Elixir from the Crown Shop.
Tremble in your robes, wizard, and prepare yourself for defeat. Surrender to you. Take the Legion token with...
The Legion token shrinks down again to the size of a game piece. You quickly take it.
Here is the key to the Hall of the Watchful Eye. Take it to Athena.
Behold our wrathful gaze, pitiful wizard. My brothers and I guard the forge of the coppersmith. We see your weakness. Me. Go in peace, wizard, and seek Hephaestus Coppersmith in his forge! Do not waste your puny spells on me, for I will trade you strike for strike!
Thank you.
I am. You have earned this reward. Next time we meet, I will not be so forgiving. Child of... Do not fear failure. We will be merciful if you fall. But now, come show us what you have mastered in that school of Merle Ambrose. Wizard, you duel like an immortal born. We used but a fraction of our power, of course, but you are skilled. Go and speak to wise Silenus. He will record your name and accomplishments.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Mm-hmm.